I'm very excited about the nomination. I'm happy that Cocktail has been winning a lot of awards, especially for the music. And at the early awards a couple of days ago, Anaita won for styling. There have been a lot of nominations for the film, so I'm happy. I won my first Filmfare for my debut performance in Om Shanti Om in 2008. And this is definitely one award function that one has grown up watching. So it'll always be special. I'm very excited about the evening, the fact that I'm nominated, but more importantly, I've always missed the nomination night. I've always attended the awards, but I've always missed the nomination night. And I believe they're always a lot of fun, so I'm looking forward to the evening. Great year for movies, great year for me personally, and it's been great. My favorite film would be between Barfi and English Vinglish. Favorite actor would be Irfan Khan and Ranbir for Barfi. And actress would be Sridevi in English Vinglish.